on my way to All-Star Game Fan Fest. Home run derby yesterday was crazy. Aaron Judge killed it, even though I thought Boer should have won. But it's okay. Put on a hell of a show. So now we're on our way to Miami Beach Convention Center for Fan Fest. So let's see how it goes.
Miami me lo confirmó.
Gente de zona.
Puerto Rico me lo regaló.
Three superstars from the Marlins, Yelich, Prado, and Stanton. Stanton should have won last night, but you know, he got ousted in the first round. I was upset about that one.
Fireball.
Now, big bang boogie, get that kitty little noogie in a nice, nice little shave. I gave Susie a little pat up on the booty and she turned around and said, walk this way.
I was born in a plane. Mama said that every word but know my name. I'm the best you've ever had. If you think I'm burning out, I never am.
Here we go, baby. Whoa. Yo, this is crazy. It's Manny Machado, Clayton Kershaw, Stanton, Jose Altuve, Harper. Yo, this is crazy. Yeah, the giant baseball. Who is that, Levan?
Yeah.
Oh, is he signing or no? Oh. The MVP, Levan. I love you, Miami.
Los mejores Marlin ha firmado esta pelota. Gracias, Levan.
Vamos, Levan.
Yo, he's signing the Ball of Fame. Por cualquier lado, no importa.
I didn't know that.
Yo, we signed the Ball of Fame. Now I just need Beckett and Pudge.
It's Justin Ferrano. I've seen his work at Fenway. He's working on a Jackie Robinson painting right now, which is coming out ridiculously amazing. I had that Tom Brady one as my wallpaper for the longest time. He does amazing work. Check him out. Ferrano Fine Art. He's absolutely amazing. And he gets all of his, well, most of his work is signed. I mean, let's just walk around his gallery right here. This is just incredible. He's got a Harper one. Look at this one. This is dope right here. He's got it signed by the World Series champion Cubs. He's got a smaller Harper one. Look at his work. He's got, who is that? That's Mariano up there. Look at that David Ortiz one. That shit's ridiculous. Another Ortiz, Pedroia, Clemente, Johnny Bench, Derek Jeter, Manny Machado, Tony Gwynn. We got Manto, I think, up there. This is just incredible. I would love to. They got Chris Bryant up there. He does some awesome work, so you guys have to go check him out right here. There's his website right there. This guy is just amazing. There he goes. He got a Bob Marley one on the back of his business card. Look at the Cal Ripken one. That one's dope.
Full uniform. What happened last night, bro? What happened at the home run derby, fam?
wouldn't have been eliminated in the first round. What happened, fam? We got right here one of the most overrated players in MLB history, Bryce Harper. Why you gotta be a pain in the Marlin side, bro? Why? Why you gotta do that to us, man? Can we be in first place just 1 year, man? Just 1 year.
Look at these Nike cleats. This is fire. Look at it. Oh, let me not touch it too much. That's fire. We should make these into sneakers. Holy hell. 56. Who is that? Oh, 856. I don't know who's that, but these are crazy ass. Remind me of a mahi-mahi almost. That shit's crazy. Got the helmet on. About to try out some BP. So I got the bat right here. Let's get it. Let's see how I do. Let's see if I could have participated in last night's home run derby.
Mano para arriba, Alexander. Mano para arriba.
Dontrelle, Willis, I got this shirt right here that's gonna look amazing on the frame because it's got him pitching and my dad's got the old school jersey. But yeah, we're gonna meet the D-Train. D-Train, nice to meet you.
Thank you, Seth.
On the number, okay?
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
Right there on the five. Awesome. Thank you.
Thanks for coming, man.
Thank you. We just met Dontrelle Willis, and right now we're going to another long, well, not that long, but a pretty long line to meet Jeff Conine, Mr. Marlin. Got this photo, 1995 All-Star Game MVP. Yep, Conine. And yeah, as you can see, it's kind of signed, but that's not a real signature. It's just like printed on there. But I'm going to get his real signature today. Hi there, Mr. Conine. I felt it was only right. Take you the photo when you won the MVP.
That's right.
I'm gonna continue saying it. The Marlins should retire your number 19.
Thanks, bro.
No problem. There you go. Oh.
Sure.
Oh, he's got the 03 ring on him. Awesome, thank you. There it is, Jeff Conine with a seal of authentication right there. There he is, Mr. Marlin. About to make my own baseball card. They got all the teams right there. I'm obviously gonna go with Miami. So, yeah, it's gonna be dope.
There's no light, no light in the sky. And it gets so cold when she leaves my side. Maybe she's the light in my eyes. 'Cause everything looks old and tired when she leaves my side. I know you got to leave. So I'll bite my tongue until that fog bleeds. Yeah, I know I can be alright. But see, you said I know.
There's mine right there. Awesome, yo, that looks dope. Check that out, that shit looks legit. This looks like I'm playing in the All-Star game out here. Woo, that looks clean.